out of the way, right out of the gate. All right, before labels like Rockefeller, Bad Boy, and Murder, Inc. were on the scene, there was one label that was king, and that was Sugar Hill Records. Now, it was founded in 1979 and paved the way for commercial rap with hits like Rapper's Delight and Grandmaster Flash's White Lines. I can't think of the next line. Of that legendary label are back in the spotlight with a new reality show on Bravo called The First Family of Hip Hop. Take a look.
Sugar
the first hip-hop record label ever.
We are the first family of hip-hop.
Sugar!
Your mother laid the foundation with making records. Sugar Hill Records broke open the rap industry. It opened it up to more than just like the urban communities.
Y'all are music.
Rapper's Delight.
Message.
Apache.
White Lines. Love is Strange. Hit after hit after hit.
Without Sugar Hill, there'd be no Def Jam, no Rockefeller, no Bad Boy. None of y'all. That's just facts.
Right now, Sugar Hill is flatlined.
You that's running the business.
All right, well, as you can see, the show chronicles the new era of Sugar Hill as they try to run the label and the next generation of hip-hop. And you're not to tell us all about it. Please welcome the first family of hip-hop. We're talking about, in case you don't know who they are, Lady Luck.
Hey, that's me.
All right. Darnell.
That's me.
All right, we got that. Somaya, not some of you.
Yeah, it's Somaya.
Somaya
Reece.
Yes. Somaya
Reece.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I'd like to say that again. Somaya Reece.
Reece.
And Eseni Ellington. Yes, they're all here. Good morning. Thank you very much for coming in and talking with us this morning. So we just saw a little bit of the history of, this is basically the foundation for hip-hop. We're talking Rapper's Delight, which in my mind was the first rap song ever.
All right.
Yeah, so now we're on TV trying to keep the record label alive. Is that what the whole show is about? Drama, keeping it alive? Is it kind of like Empire? That's what I'm trying to get at, because that's what I say.
It is.
It is Empire.
And some Game of Thrones, and a little Game of Thrones.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Empire
I think
and
it's
Game
real.
Of Thrones.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so tell me about the role that each one of you play in this reality show.
I'm an artist. I'm trying to, you know, make my father see my vision, you know, the way I think Sugar Hill, you know, should be and where it should go. And, you know, it's just everybody got talent. And I just feel like, you know, we that new thing. And I just want him to see that. So, yeah, in the family, I'm the Renaissance man. I do a lot of the business for Sugar Hill.
Okay.
For bookings, Sugar Hill Gang.
Right.
Melly Mel, Scorpio, Grandmaster, you know, Furious Five, whatever. Yeah. That's all me. I book around the world. That's it. Yeah, I'm an artist. I got my album out. Yeah,
okay, so you got a lot going on. Everybody's got a lot going on. All right, so we'll go down the line. Who's next?
Eseni.
Oh, okay. Good. That's a major, major role right there. I think we should just put a period right there.
The end.
Lady Luck, what about you?
I'm a writer, and I rap on the show, me and his sister Leah.
Right.
We wrote a great album together. Shout out to Lanisha Nelson. I'm a producer. And then I had to rap on the show, so all of a sudden I started rapping, but I'm the one that's trying to get the family together. I'm the heart of the family, so we all argue, we all get into it, but we all make up and love each other.
Right, okay. What about you, Samaya?
It's family first, you know, at the end of the day. Well, for me, I am the love of her life, and she's the love of mine. However, we are building our own record label within what's going on.
Gotcha.
And our record label is called La Rosa Entertainment. We will also be a film and television production house.
Okay.
What's exciting about this show that I really want people to get is that, unlike other family shows, we're really showing the real. Like, you know, all the chitter chatter that happens inside the house.
Yeah.
This is really happening. Okay. But
so
we
it's
are
not made up. This
no,
is real,
no, no, no.
Well,
those two go at it, or these three. It's exciting.
Okay. But those are the docu-series.
Okay.
Yeah. But there's a lot of music and talent.
You know, everybody. This reality thing, it's like, I feel like this is just a new definition to reality TV.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they make up these situations.
Right.
It's been tainted a little bit.
Yeah.
You know, it's been tainted a little bit. Yeah, and everybody here is talented.
Okay.
Yeah.
Everybody's here is talented now.
Yeah.
We heard about some of the songs in the beginning from this record, some of the historic songs.
Yes.
Rapper's Delight by the Sugar Hill Gang. All right. Apache, we're going to hurry up because we got some breaking news that's going to happen that could happen at any moment now. So, White Lines by Grandmaster Flash.
Yes.
We got, is this a true story? All right, the Sugar Hill Gang did not want to do The Message.
That's right.
Yeah.
So, They passed it on to Grandmaster Flash in the Furious Five. They didn't really want to do it, but
They threw it in the bushes.
But a high-ranking family member talked him into it.
Yeah.
Your grandmother talked him into it, and he said, if it's good enough for her, it's good enough for me.
Yeah.
That's how it went down. So that's how history is made.
That is so, so cool. Such a great story.
It started.
Let's not get it twisted. A woman started this. Let's not forget, ladies run it, okay?
Right. Every Sunday,
Gotcha. Okay, well, look, I was going to do some rap for y'all. Yeah. But I think we're out of time. So as I go, I'm going to leave you. Well,
let's throw in a rhyme.
Yeah, I was going to throw in a rhyme, but I'm out of time. It was going to be a little rapper's delight, but our time is just too tight. So as y'all leave, I'm going to throw it over to Steve.